Economy of Guadeloupe. The economy of Guadeloupe depends on agriculture, tourism, light industry, and services. It also depends on mainland France for large subsidies and imports. Tourism is a key industry. An increasingly large number of cruise ships visit the islands. The traditional sugarcane crop is slowly being replaced by other crops, such as bananas, which now supply about 50% of export earnings, eggplant, and flowers. Other vegetables and root crops are cultivated for local consumption, although Guadeloupe is still dependent on imported food, mainly from France. Light industry features sugar and rum production. Most manufactured goods and fuel are imported. Unemployment is especially high among the young. Hurricanes periodically devastate the economy. In Guadeloupe, agriculture constituted 6% of GDP and employed 15% of the workforce in 1997, which equaled approximately 120,000. The main crops are sugarcane and bananas. Large sugar plantations that produce for both export and local consumption purposes continue to dominate. Sugarcane is grown on western and central parts of Grande-Terre due to its flatlands and rainfall of 1,500 to 2,500 m, and on the northeast section of Basse-Terre. There are rum distilleries to produce rum from sugar. Bananas are grown mainly on the western sides of the mountains in Basse-Terre and on the eastern coast of Basse-Terre. The growing of bananas for export began as early as 1922, but the trade grew rapidly when farmers planted bananas to replace their coffee and cocoa, which had been destroyed by a hurricane in 1928. In 2000, 121,758 tons of bananas were exported, 72% of which were purchased by the French metropolis. In 1999, Guadeloupe formed 8.2% of the banana production in the Caribbean. Other export crops are coffee, cocoa, and citrus fruit. Cattle, goats, pigs and poultry are raised for local consumption and provided most of the requirements of animal products. The rearing of animals is done both on Grande-Terre and Basse-Terre. Offshore fishing is a traditional source of food, and the main catches. By the end of the 1990s, 11 fishing farms were registered in Guadeloupe and experiments are underway to catch and market fish in order to respond to growing demand. The 1997 catch was 10,518 tons, mainly marine fish with some small amounts of crustaceans and mollusks. In 1997, industry in Guadeloupe constituted 9% of GDP and provided employment for 17% of the labor force. Major industrial activities include sugar refining, rum distilling, food processing, cement and brick manufacture, mineral water bottling, beverage making, chemical making, textile manufacture and electronics assembly. Jerry has an industrial freeport. The construction industry employs 12% of the workforce in Guadeloupe. Most of the construction sector is dominated by government in the form of public works. Such works provide an enormous boost to the economy and help relieve unemployment. Indeed, the 5,500 public work enterprises in the construction sector comprise 19% of all industrial enterprises and engage approximately 10% of the entire labor force. Construction has boomed with tourism to construct hotels, apartments and cottages. In 1997, the service sector in Guadeloupe contributed 85% of GDP and provided employment for 68% of the labor force. Tourism accounted for 8.9% of GDP in Guadeloupe in 2000. Tourism is the major earner for Guadeloupe. In 2000, the number of tourists to Guadeloupe was 623,000, a decrease from 693,000 tourists in 1998. A high percentage of tourists are from France, 83.3% visit from metropolitan France, 10.8% come from the rest of Europe, 3.4% come from the United States, 1.5% come from Canada, 0.4% come from South America, and 0.6% come from the rest of the world. 350 cruise ships visited Guadeloupe in 1998. Pointe-à-Pitre is a cruise ship port. Tourism provides jobs such as hoteliers, waiters, tour guides and taxi drivers. There are many shopping centers, especially in Pointe-à-Pitre, where French perfumes, cosmetics and leather goods are sold along with local handicrafts as souvenirs. There is foreign direct investment such as McDonald's, KFC, and Subway have established operations in Guadeloupe. There are a number of small and medium-sized retail outlets. In 2000, 300 new outlets, mostly in the leisure and supermarket sectors, were created in Guadeloupe alone. GDP real exchange rate, $9.74 billion in 2006. GDP, real growth rate 0%. GDP, per capita real exchange rate, $21,780 in 2006. GDP, composition by sector, agriculture, 15% industry, 17% services, 68%, 2002. Population below poverty line na percent. Household income or consumption by percentage share, lowest 10%, na percent highest 10%, na percent. Labor force : 125,900, 1997. Labor force, by occupation agriculture 15%, industry 20%, services 65%, 2002. Unemployment rate, 27.8%, 1998. Budget, revenues, $296.3 million expenditures, $296.3 million, including capital expenditures of $112.5 million, 1996. Industries construction, cement, rum, sugar, tourism. Industrial production growth rate na percent. Electricity, production, 1,165 kilowatt hours, 2003. Electricity, production by source, fossil fuel, 100% hydro, 0% nuclear, 0% other, 0%, 1998. Electricity, consumption : 1,084 TWh, 2003. Electricity, exports, 0 kilowatt hours, 2003. Electricity, imports, 0 kilowatt hours, 2003. Agriculture, products bananas, sugarcane, tropical fruits and vegetables, cattle, pigs, goats. Exports, $676 million in 2005. Exports, commodities bananas, sugar, rum. Exports, partners mainland France 60%, Martinique 18%, US 4%, 1997. Imports, $3.102 billion in 2005. Imports, commodities, foodstuffs, fuels, vehicles, clothing and other consumer goods, construction materials. Imports, partners mainland France 63%, Germany 4%, US 3%, Japan 2%, Netherlands Antilles 2%, 1997. Debt, external $NA, economic aid, recipient $NA, note, substantial annual French subsidies. Currency €1, currency sign, euro, banking code, your, equals 100 cents. Exchange rates euros per 1 US dollar to 1,3002, February 2005, 0.9867, January 2000, 0.9386, 1999, French francs, F, per 1 US dollar to 5.65, January 1999, 5.8995, 1998, 5.8367, 1997, 5.1155, 1996, 4.9915, 1995. Fiscal year, calendar year. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.